What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to create Microsoft account on Windows 11. We will show you the steps and the option you have to choose to create a Microsoft account on Windows 11. So stay tuned and watch the complete video. Before going further, do not forget to click on subscribe button, select all to the bell notification, give a thumbs up if you like this video and leave your feedback in the comment section. Alright, the first thing you have to decide is how you want to create a Microsoft account. You can create your Microsoft account on Windows 11 just for the Microsoft Store, or either you like to go with signing in with your Outlook account on your Windows 11. So first I like to show you an option how you can sign into Windows 11 by your Outlook account. Click on this start icon and click on the settings. Here you'll see some option. You can click on your local account. If you have created any local account, then you can simply click here. After this you have to click on your information and you'll see an option sign in with a Microsoft account instead. So if you like to go with signing into your Microsoft account on Windows 11, then this is the option you have to choose. If you just want to set up your Microsoft account just for Microsoft Store, then you simply have to click on Microsoft Store. And here you have to click on this sign in option. Click on sign in. Click on create one. Here you have to type your email address you like to go with, or either you can get a new email address. So I would like to go with etechniz112. Let's click next. Let's set up the password for now, something more secure, you know. Let me uncheck this option. If you like to leave this option checked, then you can leave it as it is. If not, uncheck it. Click next. Alright, I know that this option gonna comes up because I did not type 8 characters. So let me type something secure for now. 8 character, which include 8 characters. Alright. This is the one. Here we have to type the first and the last name. Let's go with Etechniz channel, something like that, channel. Click next. From here you can select your country, simply scroll it down. If you live in United States, United Kingdom, you can select from here and the date of birth. For now, I'm just selecting anything. After birth date, just click next. And you'll see an option, use this account everywhere on your device. You can set up this email account to your Windows 11 as well. But if you just want to keep this account for Microsoft Store app only, then you can select this option, Microsoft apps only. Alright, now we have an account on Microsoft apps only. It's not gonna come up in here. Let me show you one more time so that we can understand, is it showing up in here or not. You can see we have a local account and we still not signed in with our Outlook account. So it does work. It just gonna sign into the Microsoft Store. That's how you can create your Microsoft account on Windows 11 just for your Microsoft Store. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Meet you in the next video.